to dispossess his opponent. Failed to keep hold of it. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Well, he could really get at the opposition. In position. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes. A penalty, absolutely. But for me, it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
To extend their lead here. A goal! Accurate from the spot.
Well, as you can see, the keeper dives one way and the ball goes down the middle. It's a very good penalty.
Well, a second goal for them here. Pereira. And here's Torres. Spot on with that tackle. Dangerous looking attack. Determined block. Could pull one back here. And still danger here. Just the challenge that was required.
Well, you won't.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, the referee has decided to book him.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite rightly, he gets a yellow card for that.
Moreno. Well read to ease the pressure. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Oh, fine. And he's broken free. The net is staring him in the face. In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip now.
Well, that's a clinical finish. He just put his head down and smashed it past the keeper. There was no stopping that, was there?
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Very quick thinking there. Urso. Torres now. It's a good-looking ball in behind. There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. So back underway, 3-1 the score. Robin Jansson. Urso. Just 1 minute of... Can he take the chance? And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Well, plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, that is how to run at defender. He's in here. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Torres with it. Urso. And plenty of room in the wide area. Torres has it. Ruan. And possession lost, intercepted. Martinez. Running room in the wide position. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. In it goes at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper won't be proud of that moment.
Well, here it is again, and I don't think it's good enough from the goalkeeper, you have to say that. He spilled it right into the danger zone, and at this level, you're always going to be punished.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Opportunity it is. Oh. Failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Torres has it, and there to intervene. Luis Araujo. Can they convert? In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now!
Well, here it is again, and I don't expect goalkeeper to save everything at their near post, but on this occasion, although it's a good strike, he should do better.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. And he read it superbly. And space to attack. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Well, a little lucky to get away without a card. Might be his last warning, though. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
He continues his run. They've regained possession. Foul there. Free kick awarded. But it is a yellow card for accumulation of offences.
Well, it was only a matter of time. He's been on the edge for quite a while now.
Great opportunity. It could be up for grabs. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Pereira. Junior Urso. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And the keeper more than equal to it. Firing it towards goal. Well, closed down straight away. Moreno. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Shot attempted. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. And foul it is then. Alonso. He made it look simple, really. 15 minutes left for play. Can he finish? A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here we can see it again, and he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. It's a perfect challenge. Pereira. Junior Urso. It's a neat move. Body in the way. And what a magical save it was. And over comes the corner. Well, they survived the attack. It might be on for them. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
To finish it as a contest. Oh no! Can you believe this?
Well, he's just got underneath that. That's a real waste.
Pereira. Sylvester van der Vaart. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Can someone get on the end of this? And a no-nonsense clearance. This looks interesting. Can he convert? Oh, a smart stop. And he's fired over the corner. Well, he failed to get it. It should be. And it's come off the keeper. And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Oh, what an opportunity. And a goal to seal the hat-trick. A masterclass in finishing. Just cut. Stop him today! Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
Hey.
Chances on. Moreno, well-timed tackle. An incisive pass. And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Oh, it's gone in! A derby goal, the first of the contest!
I guess I'll see you guys later. I was just trying to show you how I play, and make sure you hit that like button.
To extend the lead here.
I'm want to hit 20 subs.